Rum pa pa bum, rum pa pa bum, rum pa pa bum. Man down, rum pa pa bum, rum pa pa bum, rum pa pa bum.
Takuma, maybe we didn't hang out too much time together, but I am really glad to meet you, and my all best wishes for you. Good luck.
Wish we'd known we'll blow away with this new sun.
Hi, Takuma.
I'm gonna miss you so much.
It was really great to meet you in here, lovely town, Vancouver. And I don't wanna say goodbye to you, but just I'm gonna say see you later. See you soon. And thank you for everything. Thank you for your happiness. And yeah, that's it. 日本でまた会いましょう. Bye bye.
And I will wait. I will.For you,
hi Takuma. Nice to know you. I love you.
Hi Takuma. How are you, bro? I'm so sad, but I'm gonna come to you in the future to Japan. I have to visit Japan. So I'm looking to meet you, my friend. I have to put advice.So don't forget me and keep touch with me because I'm gonna visit Japan in the future. That's all, my friend. I hope you like my video. I'm the best, I know. See you, Habibi. This is fucking Gamsa. We're gonna miss you.
Hi, Takuma. How are you? I already miss you, and we can meet each other unless we die. I hope so. I hope you to do well. Good job. I'm really happy to meet you, and I won't forget you forever. I promise you. See you someday. See you later. It's better. I love you.
Hi Takuma, how are you, my friend? You are my brother wherever you are. I really, really miss you. And please come here, visit me in Brazil, and don't forget our old weird car as soon as possible. Fix it. I miss you. Take care. Carol from Brazil.
Hi Takuma, my crazy Japanese friend. I'm really happy to meet you. I hope we will see each other in Turkey or in Japan in one day. Kiss you a lot. Enjoy your life.
Takuma, it was nice meeting you. I look forward to seeing your movies. Good luck.
Hey! Hey, what's up, buddy? How are you? I'm very fine, and I'm very happy that you come back to Japan. No, I'm kidding. I'm here with my friends. Look here, beautiful. Hi. We are in front of CB. Well, I just want to say that I was very happy to meet you, and you're a very great guy. and I wish you the best in Japan. And if someday you're going to France, don't call me, please. No, you can call me, of course. We will party all night long with pretty girls.
Hi, Takuma. Firstly, thank you. I've had some very special, unforgettable moments with you, which I will cherish for all my life. And secondly, good luck for your movies. I hope to one day watch one of your movies with my family and say, hey, I know that guy. I know that fucking guy. Anyway, bye.
I heard that you will go back to Japan soon. So even though we know each other very short time, I really like you, my Japanese tomodachi. So maybe next time we can meet in the Japan or Korea or Vancouver. Really great to meet you, and then in the future we can meet. And now I'm so kanashi. My kakkoine Japanese Oni-san.
Yeah. Hello, Takuma. You know, you are really lucky to meet me. I like your behavior, but when you hit my forehead, I hate you. You are really fucking bitch. Bye. Oh, anyway. I will wait for you in LA.
Takuma, it's Sasha from Russia. I know that you come back home, so I want to wish you good luck with everything that you started. Good luck with your new job. And I know that you have a girlfriend. I know that you, I hope that you will have really nice relationships with her. And I miss you, don't forget us. When you will be famous, don't forget us also. Have a nice trip home. Miss you, bye.
Takuma, do you want some beer? Hmm? I'm gonna miss you, I can't believe you're leaving already. Good luck with making films. That's crazy, I didn't know that you are going to do that in New York. My brother's an actor, you should get him in your films too. Ben Rogers. Keep an eye out for him, and good luck with all your things and all your endeavors. You probably don't know what that word means, but it just means your dreams. Maybe you do know what endeavors means, I'm not sure. Good luck with everything, and come visit. Bye, Takuma. You say yes,
I say no. Hello, Takuma.
Takuma-san.
How are you, buddy? I hope better than anyone. And now you're going back to Japan. You're going back to the real life. The dream is over, but it was a beautiful dream, right? I'm glad to have met you, Batu. Man. and I'm happy to have sung Hello Goodbye by the Beatles with you. Anyway, I wish you the best and success in everything that you want to do. See you then, Baka. You say goodbye, and I say hello.
Goodbye, hello, hello. I don't know why you say goodbye. Hi, Takuma. I wanna miss you. I can't believe that you are leaving Vancouver. How can I live without you? We spent almost 5 months together, of course with Damsel. But at the same time, I'm really proud of you, especially your passion for your business, your dream, and you always makes me smile, cheer up. Thank you for everything. Thank you for a lot of precious memories. I never forget you, and see you soon in the USA or Vancouver. That's it. Take care, good luck, with big kisses.
Hi Takuma, you are my brother and there are a lot of things to say for you, but I can't explain my feelings because you are so important for me and I'm so sad you are going back to Japan, but we are so good friends, you are like my brother and you have a second home in Turkey, you shouldn't forget this. When you want, you should visit me and with your girlfriend, with your family. Takuma, I think I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna miss you so much. I'm pretty sure. And when I'm thinking about Vancouver, we spent lots of time together. We did everything. We shared sorrow, we shared happiness, and you were always with me. And I really admire you. Thank you so much, my brother. And there are lots of things to say, but I can't explain everything. I really love you. You are my brother. Please don't make me cry and come to Turkey as soon as possible. I love you.